A volcano expert answers questions about what is happening at Mount Agung on Indonesia's Bali Island.